Hi, my name is Michel Eid. I'm a massage therapist and a lymphedema therapist as well. So I did my training in lymph drainage technique, voter training. I did my training in the United States and in Austria. And now I have the pleasure to teach this technique here at Kiné-Concept in Montreal. What brought me to lymph drainage is two main things. Firstly, I was trained as a massage therapist and worked with sports athletes. And one of the athletes had an ankle sprain, and I didn't really know what to do with it. The regular massage techniques weren't really helpful. So that brought me to taking a lymph drainage class. So that helped me help these athletes, you know, recover from injuries. But what was the main trigger for me, where it went, that's what I want to do for the rest of my life, is I had a colleague named Alvina Ryan, who also had taken a lymph drainage class, and she was a sports massage therapist as well. She told me there was a conference given by Robert Harris, Dr. Towers, had no clue who these people were, at the Jewish General. It was a Tuesday evening. I remember it like it was yesterday. And well, that was 11 years ago. And so I went to that evening with Alvina, and for an hour and a half, we sat down in the auditorium, listened to what these people had to say about lymph drainage, about lymphedema, which is a complication of the lymph system, because with cancer patient, mainly they remove lymph nodes and they do radiation, and they develop a pathology, which is lymphedema. So the arm starts to swell or the leg starts to swell. So for an hour and a half, an hour and three quarters, we listened to this lecture of the Robert Harris and Dr. Towers. And when the conference finished, I looked at Alvina and I said, Alvina, that's what I'll be treating for the rest of my life. That was it for me. I had to go meet these people, and I went, met Mr. Harris and Dr. Towers, and my question was, where do I sign up? I need to treat this condition. And Robert had told me, well, you have classes in the United States and Western Canada, and you can go to Austria. So that's what I did. I did my two first weeks in the United States. I did the two last weeks in Austria, in Valcia, the Voter School International. So that was about 9.5 years ago. And I've been treating this condition since then. And my passion to it was triggered by these two people and by this condition that I didn't know about, and I knew that doctors didn't know about, or very few doctors. And that's another of my passion, is that I come from a doctor's family. I'm a massage therapist and I'm a phys ed teacher. I was a phys ed teacher. But I always was interested in the human body and with doctors and hospitals because I grew up there. So it was also at that point that I said, that's my entry to the medical system. Because I knew at that point that they weren't really accepting massage therapists in hospitals, but they had no clue what to do with their lymphedema patients. So at that point, I said, that's what I want to do for the rest of my life. And that's my entry point to the hospitals, where I can go and help and at least educate nurses, doctors, and physios in hospital. And that's what it ended up to be. So 9.5 years later, I'm now teaching the voter technique. I'm obviously applying it at the clinic where I work with lymphedema patients. And I also give lectures and conferences in hospitals. So my dream of 11 years ago with Alvina was, I want to do this for the rest of my life, and that's my entryway to the hospitals. Well, that's what I'm doing right now. And that's a thrill for me, because I know I'm helping people get better, and I'm also educating people to understand better the lymph system and its problems. So I hope to see you in one of my classes, and hopefully you'll be interested and as passionate as I am of the lymph system, because with this light touch, we can do so much good. Thanks, and hope to see you soon.